Hi, I'm Pranav.
Anurag.
So, some of guys, you can sit down. That's not a problem.
So, we created an app for finding book price online using your camera and mobile phone. That's it. So, what usually happens is you go to Landmark or Crossroads and you buy the book on the print price. But actual price of the books online is lesser, like 25 to even 50% lesser. But you will not go and type it in Facebook, Flipkart and search the book. So what we are doing is we are taking the advantage of the camera and the laser barcode scanner app and giving you all data at a point. So you don't need to go there and type, you can buy it from the app itself. So the app name is Low Price. So we create, okay, so we'll do a scan book. So it will ask. So you can see this is the book, The Secret of Nagas. You can see what is the price on Flipkart, Infibeams, Reddit Books. With the lowest price will be given in red. You can see that actual discounted is 295 and you are getting it in 148. It's nearly 50% of the discount. So you don't need to spend that much money in Crossword or Landmark. You can do a buy now from here. It will be redirected to the website and you can complete your deal. Here you can get the details. Okay, in 3 business days, you can, if you can wait for the book for 3 business days, you can get the book right now, right away. So this is our app. For now, we have just added a buy now button, but we are planning to add a wishlist button, so that if you don't want to buy it at the spot, you can add it to wishlist, and later on you can buy it.
So, which all book sites are you integrating?
We are using only 3 book sites: Flipkart, Infibeams, and Reddit Books.
Okay.
Because we found out that these three are the three biggest in India.
So, are you directly doing some kind of fetch from the website or doing some kind of recipes, the expose or something like that?
No, so there is no APIs for all websites. So, what we are doing is intermediately we have our own server on AWS. So, our app will contact our web server and it will in turn contact with all 3 websites, get the data and push it back.
You're scraping the website, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So how do you divide the
work? So, he did the scrapping and server part. And then I did the web part. Thanks.